Hey guys, Dr. Fernandez here with New Spring Chiropractic. This is the first part to a video series that I'll do on a variety of different topics. Today I want to talk about normal structure and why it's so important when we talk about the spine. In the human body, we realize that there's normal values to certain things. There's a normal body temperature, there's a normal eyesight, and there's a normal blood pressure. And when those values go out of the normal range, it indicates that there's a problem in the body. What many of us are unaware of is there's also a normal to the structural alignment of the spine. If we look here, this is a picture of the spine from the side and from the front. From the side, you can see the natural curves that belong in the spine. And from the front, all of the vertebrae are stacked nicely like blocks. This keeps the spine in the strongest and most flexible position in gravity possible. It protects all of the structures like the muscles, ligaments, discs, and nerves of the spine. In our office, we focus on shifts or displacements away from normal and how those have the ability to cause a variety of secondary conditions for a patient. In the next video, we'll talk about some of the primary conditions that result from a deviation away from normal structure.